They are rage. Brutal. Without mercy. But you... You will be worse. Rip and tear. Until it is done.
We have to continue this.
Cannot determine the cause of the demonic invasion until the Rezop satellite is brought back online.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in force. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
He cannot be allowed to leave this place. He would ruin everything.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes. But it was worth the risk, I assure you. We'll be right back.
Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 accident-free days.
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Main power offline. All entrances non-operational.
Main power offline. All entrances non-operational. Main power online.
I believe in honesty, especially now, in what will be your final moments in this world. All the moments, the human sacrifices, the hell portal. The demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world. I believe in you, especially in you.
Stop.
final moments in this world. Humans. Venom. The demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will have a seat. You will have a seat for long, just as I will. You will have to become the new world that they create for us. Starting now.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown. Demonic presence at unsafe level. Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown. Demonic presence at unsafe level. Not driving. Lockdown disengaged.
Harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to move on? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be? Talk to your supervisor to see if you meet the requirements for this year's Soul Harvest. The UAC. The world is counting on us. How committed are you? Thank you. Here at the DOC, we take pride in nurturing our workforce, and each year we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to move up? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be? Talk to your supervisor to see if you meet the requirements for this year's sole honor. Here at the UAC, we take pride in nurturing a growing workforce, and each year we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to move up? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be? Talk to your supervisor to see if you meet the requirements for this year's sole harvest. Here at the UAC, we take pride in your journey. Here at the UAC, we take pride in nurturing our own workforce, and each year we harvest the best of the best.
Yellow security limits required.
Here at the UAC, we take pride in nurturing our world workforce. And each year, we harness only the best of the best. Are you ready to move on? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be? Talk to your supervisor to see if you meet the requirements for this year's show off.
Demonic presence at unsafe mode. Lockdown and... Demonic presence at unsafe mode. Lockdown. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. 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 Demonic presence at unsafe level. Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
blocking your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need.
Thank you.
gift. Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this. And I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.